experimentation, and many, many companies, probably at least 50 to 100 companies, chasing batteries of one form or another, alternatives to lithium-ion, flavors of lithium-ion, et cetera. Most of that was financially based on grant-funded projects and small little experiments. That gave way to an incentive-driven growth period, and that's what we're in right now. So today in California, I can do a storage project and I can stack a layer of incentives and acronyms. I can get investment tax credit if I feed the battery to solar, I can get accelerated depreciation, I can get a self-generation incentive program credit, I can get frequency regulation, I can get resource capacity payments. It's a bunch of layers of incentives. And if I add those up, I can get to a profitable project, sometimes usually. However, I'm not really sure how long all those incentives are going to be around. So as a result, it's tough, and the market has emphasized short duration because batteries have been very expensive. Where we're going, and this is starting now, is a pure, having storage work on a pure economic basis. Because the prices are coming down so rapidly, and because the prices of the fuel, the renewable energy fuel, is basically asymptoting to zero, we're heading to a point where we're going to see widespread adoption of renewables around the world, not because we think it's a good idea and we like to because it's good for the planet, but because it just simply makes the most economic sense.